Today, we are going to discuss part 2 of chapter 2 Microorganisms, class 8, Science. In this part, we will discuss how to avoid spread of microorganisms, conditions that promote microbial growth, and the methods of preserving food at home. How to avoid spreading of microorganisms? Number 1. Wash your hands before eating, after preparing food, and after going to toilet. Number 2. Cover your mouth while you cough or sneeze. Number 3. Keep yourself away from other people who are already suffering from any disease. Number 4. Do not eat food which is not fresh or not cooked properly. Conditions that promote microbial growth. Food having high moisture content. Food kept for long time at room temperature. When skins of fruits and vegetables gets damaged due to exposure of microorganisms. Food with the low salt content, low sugar or low acid or acid content. Methods of preservation. Number 1. Dehydration. With the help of sun drying, moisture, water can be removed from the food that prevents the attack of microbial growth. For example, dry fenugreek or the methi seeds, dry ginger powder. Number 2. Lowering temperature. As you lower the temperature, it slows down the activity of microorganisms. For this, we make use of refrigerators for preserving the food items. For example, cooked fruit, cooked dal is kept in the refrigerator. Number 3. Increasing temperature. With the help of increase in temperature, enzymes and microorganisms are destroyed. There are two methods for increasing temperature. Number 1. Pasteurization. Pasteurization is basically the process of heating food to high temperature and quickly cooling it. As microorganisms cannot withstand change in temperature, therefore they get destroyed. As milk is pasteurized. Number 2. Sterilization. Food items are exposed to high temperature for long time and in some cases high pressure also. By doing so, microorganisms get destroyed. For example, by boiling the water, water can be sterilized. Using preservatives. Any substance that is added in food to keep it for long time. There are two types of preservatives: salt, sugar, lemon juice, oil, and spices are used as natural preservatives which are available at home. They can be used to preserve pickles, jams, etc. Number 2. Chemical preservatives. Citric acid, sodium benzoate and potassium metabisulfite sulfate are used as preservatives in the food industry.